got you going, you know. You have one Neiman's down. One all my batteries down. Right to the last drop. It feels that dangerous for LiPo, but you know, if it's got a LiPo cut off, then it's not much to worry about. Just flying things, you know what I mean? You have to worry about whether it's going to fall out to how high you're going to be, so that's completely different. Things like this, got LiPo cut off and it doesn't matter. Battery's nearly dead. It weren't going much faster than that. I mean, the LiPo cut off was on. And then it cut the batteries right off, and I didn't even get nowhere near this time. It was like, I don't know, 10 minutes. What's that? Get a brushless on this. I own a brilliant car, but can always make it brilliant. Just don't pay it all at once, that's all. Better tyres, better shocks, better arms if I can. Yeah, there's the Helion Dominus. Short course vehicle. That is on its way. I've got near 20 minutes out of that. So I'll work it out and maybe put it up on screen. Alright then, the Helion Dominus. Get it with this decent handset. Looks like 3-channel handset. Iconics. Morning, ladies.